How's the sound? How's the sound? Is the music good now? Okay, so this game is a bird story. Do you remember the game To the Moon I played? Yeah, so this is a prequel to the sequel to that game. Let's begin. No, it's the same mic. What's doing? Well, that's good. happening? I think it's supposed to be a dream. I know this game, I'm pretty sure it doesn't have any dialogue. The game this is a prequel to does though. So. Let me find the Steam page for it. The description on Steam says an experimental short from the creators of To the Moon and Finding Paradise. A simple and surreal 1-hour interactive animation about a boy and an injured bird, told without dialogue. Yeah, that's basically what it is. We can play Finding Paradise once we finish this one, if you want. I said we can play Finding Paradise once we're done with this if you want. Why are there trees inside this building? disappear when I try to talk to them. It was, the kid's stomach. He was, because he's hungry. Sure, what he wants me to do. Where though? Oh, there it is. I'm not sure. He brought an umbrella, didn't he? Why isn't he using it? don't think it can't fly. Don't leave it. Stowed away in the backpack. Birds don't have paws, though. So it should be fine, right? hope it doesn't fall. Does the kitchen not have a sink? I don't think so. I'm pretty sure he does, because when he fell asleep here, someone came in and put a blanket over him. Also, when he came home, he was looking through the door to make sure no one was here, and also when he went into this room and jumped on the bed, he was looking around to see if no one was home. better not jump. Did he just run away with the bird?
Thank you.
sorry about that. It was thundering outside and scared the dog, so I was trying to make sure she was okay. Hopefully it doesn't do that anymore. Not what again? Oh no, that was the flashback. I'm pretty sure half of this is his imagination.
Thank you.
Does the bird just not want to hang out with other birds? Welcome back. Off screen. Who was that? Thank you. Yeah, I think the vet is the one who's chasing him. Because, if I remember correctly, he ran off with the bird afterwards. What happened? This isn't good. don't disappear anymore. I'm not sure what happened, I'm not sure if the bird died or it was taken away. He's not dead. There's another one. Yeah, it was cute. I'm gonna let the credits roll and then we can see what to do next. Okay, so we either do Finding Paradise next or pixel art. Just to like just to give a summary of what happened in To the Moon, and to get caught up for Finding Paradise, I'm gonna read the Steam page. Dr. Rosaline and Dr. Watts have a particular job. They give people another chance to live all the way through to the very beginning, but only in their patients' heads. Due to the severity of the operation, the new life becomes the last thing the patient remembers before drawing their last breath. Thus, the operation is only done to people on their deathbed to fulfill what they wish they had done with their lives, but didn't. This particular story follows the attempt to fulfill the dreams of an elderly man, Johnny, with each step back in time. A new fragment of Johnny's past is revealed as the two doctors piece together a puzzle of events that spans lifetime. They seek to find out just why the frail old man chose his dying wish to be what it is. Johnny's last wish is, of course, to go to the moon. And Finding Paradise. And this is a sequel. Finding Paradise is the second full episode to the Moon series. It follows the life of Doctor's new patient, Colin. Colin is the boy that we played as in this game. As he attempt to unravel a life that is split down the middle and fulfill the wish that appears to be self-contradictory by nature. So, do you find Paradise next? Okay, I'll have to set that up. Be right back.